I will be all on Breakfast with India, but as we end, there's a new beginning in Vrindavan.
That's right. Widows there are playing Holi publicly for the first time as around 2,000 widows got together to play Holi. We'll leave you with these images.